Vitamin E acetate is in lots of creams, but it doesn't belong in your lungs. So what we saw when we looked at people who had died from EVALI is fat globules in their lungs, stuff from the vitamin E acetate that just didn't belong in the vape in the first place.